that want to relate to stuff that might not be the most popular subject matter, like Wait in the Truck, Give Heaven Some Hell, One Beer, like the songs that kind of touch on really heavy-hitting issues and hope that people can resonate with that. But just people that are going through things that not a lot of singers like to sing about. On the rock end, I'm making music for the people that come to my live show so that they can let go and have a really good time.
I ain't never done this before, dude.
Summers, I know it sounds cliche, but it's how I was raised. And I got my first guitar from a pawn shop off of Papa.
Man, this, we never do this. This is
picked up Sweet Home Alabama, and smoke on the water. And that's what got me out. It's crazy thinking now.
I sing it. I'm a mockingbird. Singing songs that sound like other songs you've heard.
Crazy, bro. This is a wild. You want to come out? You want to come out? Just I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Little one
down in history, and I will tell you why. This is the first time in history I have ever sold out an arena. Let's sing it with me!
Just